Congratulations, class of 2028. We've read your essays, heard your stories, and have seen how your passions have formed the incredible person you are now and who you will become.
We met you at college fairs, in your schools across the globe, and over Zoom to talk about all things Notre Dame.
While getting to know you, we learned this about the class of 2028. You are compassionate and empathetic, you wear your heart on your sleeve, and you're dedicated to caring for the communities of which you're a part.
You value inclusivity, you are servant leaders, and you are resilient no matter the odds or circumstances you are faced with. You are someone who seeks out truth and knowledge, wisdom and reason in order to make the world a better place.
You embody the Notre Dame spirit, asking the question, how can I best form my mind and my heart so I can build a life filled with purpose both now and the years to come?
You've spent countless hours studying, writing the perfect essays, and saying yes to being challenged both personally and academically.
And now you're here. You have worked so hard for this moment. The moment that we get to say, welcome home.
Your parents, teachers, coaches, and mentors have stood alongside you over the years. Celebrate this achievement with your community who has been with you every step of the way.
Now it's time to take a deep breath and soak it all in. We'll be here for you to guide you through the college discernment process and to answer your questions about joining the Notre Dame family.
This is your moment to embrace the possibilities, the sense of hope, and the commitment to being a force for good that defines the University of Notre Dame.
Welcome home, class of 2028. We'll see you on campus this fall as the newest members of the Fighting Irish.